in aboard the Norwegian Epic. It's just been an amazing family experience because it's been freestyle, meaning that we've all chosen what we want to do, and our daughter has chosen to spend every single day aboard the ship in the port play in the kids club. It's been so much fun for her that she's actually allowed us to explore the amazing cities along the coast of the Western Mediterranean. And one of the best experiences was Rome. We're about to walk into the Vatican Museum in one of the hottest days in the history of Rome. Sweating here, and we're so lucky that we took one of the shore excursions from Norwegian Cruise Line, the Epic, because we're not doing things. Gladiator games, and this over here is a representation of how it used to be. You see the marble steps up there? Those were the best seats in the house. They're all marble. The Colosseum has 80 arches. 76 of them were for the common people. 4 of them were for nobles, for the emperor, for the fighters, for the musicians. But what's very interesting that each one has a number on it. And if you wanted to come, you were giving a ticket for your number for your, to go in. So it's just like a modern day Colosseum. Just came out of the beautiful Pantheon, which our tour guide told us is one of the perfect examples of the Roman architecture. Incredible. We're finally back. We're going to board the Epic, the Norwegian Cruise Line Epic. After 10 hours and 10 hours in Rome, we were able to see many of the main points of the old city and also of the Vatican, which included the Trevi Fountain, the Colosseum, the St. Peter's Basilica, and the Sistine Chapel, amongst many other amazing things. I threw my coin at the Trevi Fountain, which means I will soon be back to Rome.